Macy. Today is our wedding day, and it was from the moment I saw you on November 26th that I knew that you were beyond something special. You are my biggest support system. With everything I do, with every hobby I go overboard, you're there for me. I can't imagine a life without you. Your kind heart and passion for life pushes me to be the best in not only your eyes, but in God's. I will never know why God trusted me to take care of you, but I will work every day to be the man you deserve. You're the love of my life. I want to grow old and stubborn with you. I can't wait to watch you become an amazing mother to our children. I can't wait to promise myself to you forever. You and me always, baby girl.
Christopher John David Wood, today I'm going to be your wife. 17 months ago, God knew exactly what he was doing when you popped up on my phone. It didn't take long to fall head over heels in love with you. You have taught me to trust, love unconditionally, and to truly just be me. I am so excited to walk down the aisle to you today, to make this commitment to one another before Christ and our friends and family. I cannot wait to see what adventures life has in store for us. I get so giddy at the thought of raising babies, creating an incredible life, and growing old together. You are my very best friend, and I am the luckiest girl in the world to get to call you my husband. I am so, so thankful God chose you to be my partner. Now let's go get married, babe. You and me, always.